livestock market. Cattle did firm up. The technical support did drive the futures to new highs, although it came off it pretty quickly. But it's a new high for the month, and that's helpful. It looks like that the, you know, it's inventory day, so we figured that there was going to be a little more slower activity. So that was a positive that the market came out really starting to rally, and it looked very strong across the board. Now, feeders were higher as well. Wholesale beef prices did stabilize. That is helpful. It looks like we're starting to rebuild some confidence with some of the traders that there's going to be increased demand throughout the summer. Now, normally this would be a time that the market would be really sluggish right after this holiday, and then it would be more challenging through the end of summer. But things have changed so much with the COVID virus, and even now with the resurgence, everything slowing down. Will we see any of the food service demand coming up, or will we, you know, keep focusing on just the retail demand, which both would be helpful if we can get an increase or just at least keep it steady from this point on. So the beef complex has a little work to do, but it was strong today. The hogs did gain some strength as well. The traders did focus on long-term growth potential. So the worries about large supplies are a little bit on the back burner right now, and we're just focusing on, you know, perhaps we're going to have more throughout the summer. So it's definitely looks like that the bottom is in pretty solidly right now, but we don't want to stay completely confirmed on that, where the market is making gains trying to fill that gap that it set a week and a half ago, and it still quite hasn't filled that gap. And of course, there's a couple of positive things that China did cancel pork from Brazil from a couple of the plants that had coronavirus in the plant from the workers. Now, that could possibly be a benefit for us, but we haven't really seen it yet. So that's something that we can watch for and be hopeful that maybe we can start to move some of our exports that way.